Hey, we're back to another bit of complaining and take us. We are back at it again, but this time,
I'm walking.
Or running. I should do a live stream like this one time. I'm gonna hook myself up, and then we can go. So, first, you always grab the thing, your clip, and put it on your pants, your shorts, your pants, whatever flying fuzz you're wearing. Alright, you make it nice and tight. So if you fall off, this can stop it. Alright? Doesn't matter how you have it. See, here, let me show you. Off, put on sideways. That's good. That's what I did. Sideways, good. Normal, good. Another sideways, good. But we're gonna keep it normal. I'm gonna put you guys there. We're gonna walk. In the beginning, I'm gonna stay at one for now, and then on the 3 minute mark, I'll bump it up to two, and the 6 minute mark, I'll bump it up to 3.3, and then in another 3 minutes. So at 9 minutes, I'll be at my full speed. I want to run walk, because then I lose a lot of weight. All right, let's go. Just start. All right. Skip warm up. Don't care about that. Alright, so first it's like nice and slow with that 1 minute speed. That's where I'm going. Apparently. I have no clue. So first it's like boring. You could probably like close your eyes. I'd tip over if I was doing that because I'm tired right now, but. You can actually stretch with this. Normal people like use muscles to way too much. Whoop. 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 I just go.
Road weight.
But yeah, guys, like in the last video, my brother was singing because he's running. So yeah, guys, in the last video, like I said. But I kept it going because, of course, everyone wanted to hear him sing one more time. Because he hasn't done it a very fucking long time.
Nothing.
Both. But yeah, guys. Bumped up to two. Walking here, let me show you. This is first. Two. And then at six, I bumped up to two. I just do my normal speed then after six. Some of them. Anyways, guys, so like I said in the last video, me and video game Xbox, me and Mr. Spider Guy Teen, whatever the fuck his name is, that one down there asleep, or laying down, or sitting down, me, him, and my cousin Ethan, video game Xbox, he might be changing his name soon, and he told me he either wanted to do Red Lightning, or some other one. I don't remember the other one, but I'm agreeing on Red Lightning. You guys hit down in the comments, tell me what you guys think would be cool. And yeah, you actually have freaking speakers on this thing. Speakers. Yes. It's there. 1 second.
Oh, no, it goes.
I don't have an input thing because this is for iPod only, and I have an iPhone 7 with no freaking plug-in crap. little baby, don't say a word. Daddy's gonna buy, daddy's gonna buy you a mom. Alright, guys, so you guys, like I said in that, guys, or in the last video when I said that, so yeah, I hopefully will get the script ready soon, get the things to record all of it soon, and then the first video before we start the series, guys, we'll do a quickly first try video and see if it works. Or I know it works because my friend does it, but see how we get used to it, get ready to do a big freaking thing with it. And if you guys do like that, then hit me up and we'll do another one and another one and another one and another and another and another until you guys get sick of it and we get sick of it. If we get sick of it, we'll say see if you guys get sick of it, and if we all get sick of it, then we'll just stop. Hopefully we can do a lot more than one episode. But I'm not the boss, you guys are, so I do what you guys want. But anyways, guys, we'll bump her up. Alright, I'm at 3.3. Wow, I walk a lot faster. Anyways, yeah, that's pretty much it. But I'm not gonna stop until I hit 6 minutes on Uzi or on that guy. I'm only on 5 minutes, I'm gonna get 6 minutes on you guys. So when I hit 10 minutes up there, if you guys are ready at 10, which you probably will be, I'll stop you guys and we'll see you guys in the next video. And then I'll end mine. Because mine's not too far behind you. You guys just about hit 7. I'm loading myself up and walking at the same time so I can see. You guys just hit 7. And that guy's, oh, so it's like, it just hit 28 a couple minutes ago. It's at half, so you guys are half a minute ahead of the machine. So I'll wait until that guy is done, and then if that guy gets done before you guys get done, which probably will not be the case, but if it does, then I'll stop you guys first, and then I'll keep going until this guy quits, or lets me quit. I already walked 20% of a mile with 23 calories burned. And time that's confusing. Anyways, you guys are at 8 minutes, it's only at 6 yet. I keep trying to pull out. But yeah, guys, I'm going to be doing, well, we're hopefully going to be able to do that soon. That much soon, hopefully it'll be happening every Sunday, or Saturday, like I said. The Sunday, me and Ike here go home. Maybe during the summer, if we still do it, guys, what we'll be doing, we'll get that done, and then hopefully next year, if I do online school, which might be the case, then it will be every Saturday, or almost like every day, after school, class thing. Hopefully, we can get that done, because I really want to get that up and good and ready to go and stuff like that. Hopefully I can get the script right. If we need one, I don't think we will. It's just gonna be like, well, yeah, I might need a script. I'll talk to Ethan and my cousin and guy who's watching crap on there about it. Probably after I'm done walking. Anyways, guys, we're practically almost done with this video. Because you guys are at 9. I think we just hit 8, so. I don't want to go until that thing gets done. I'm going until the machine says I'm done. Or until it hits 10. Because then you guys can be with me through my whole workout thing. Cause you guys just hit 10. I'm only allowed to go up 14 minutes. And this thing only needs 2 more minutes. So hopefully when you guys hit 12, she should be done. So that should be pretty interesting. Anyways guys, what else? So yeah, hopefully we can get that ready and booked up and get used to all the stuff. Or all the combination, because we have to use our headsets so you guys can hear us. And that's going to get kind of annoying. Because we're normally used to talking like on the phone or like on freaking headsets. Or headsets for me and my cousin and like. But normally when it's just me and my cousin, I just call him on FaceTime and say good enough. But we're going to have to get used to doing that every single time we make a video. So yeah, that sounded good, pretty. Anyways guys, and what else do we have to do? We will also have to get used to where we download it. We have to make the video on Twitch, and then from Twitch, we have to send the video over to a YouTube gaming app, and then from there, we have to send it over to your actual, you guys, and then it's freaking done, and it's gonna be a lot of confusing shit. So hopefully we can get that done. You guys are almost at 12, he's almost done. So guys, if you guys want, I'm gonna get done with that first, and then, okay, so we're done. So you just pull this red knob. I just stopped, I kept trying to walk forward. Put him back in and work out.
Guys.
Finish. And screw it. Anyways, guys, that's our day. So, anyway, guys, if you guys did like this video or you want to support it, hit the like button. If you guys have not yet subscribed, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell button so you know every time I upload. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.